I think we all come to a point in life where nothing goes our way, but we're understanding enough to know it's okay to be this way. For me, I'm somewhat in that kind of situation. Like something or the other just keeps happening. But the only difference is I don't beat myself up for it. I mean, yes, there are times I make myself miserable, but then I get back up because it doesn't always have to be that way. There's one thing I learned from getting sick spontaneously is if I wanted to, I would. And if also there's one thing I learned from having a life that's all over the place is everybody's suffering in silence, everybody has trauma, nobody has the time to care about our life except ourselves. You just have two options, it's either getting up or being miserable. I mean, yes, getting up is hard. Most of the time, there's more comfort in being miserable. I too don't get back up instantly. I make myself miserable at first and then I get back up because if I won't do it for myself, then no one will. But getting up takes a lot of time and effort. For some, it might take days, for some months, for some years, and some never. Even Earth needs to take out its frustrations through its volcanoes. So the same way, we need to break too. Just whatever you do, just don't bottle up your feelings. Write it down if necessary, but just don't bottle it up. But it's really funny because I'm not in a position to give you any advice. I mean, I'm nobody because I'm not even in touch with myself these days. I'm just too drained and frustrated. Little things trigger me a lot and I cry a lot. I get angry really fast. I don't even know what my priorities are or do I even have a real personality. I don't even know if I understand life. I mean, I just don't think I love myself very much like I love others. Like I'm just too drained. One moment I'm strong and the other days I'm just lost. I know how to heal, but I just don't know how to do it or feel it. I'm kind of stuck, but you know, it's just my life is just like this speech, encouraging myself and acting all practical at first, and then slowly feeling lost again into confusion and chaos. But you know, I will find a way and grow out of it, and I know you will too. Just never ever stop, because if you don't do it for yourself, no one will. I don't know if I encouraged you or not, but in case you felt like you were not alone, then I did something meaningful in life today. And one more thing, you are so much stronger than you know, so don't let anything overpower you.